A London Metropolitan Police officer has pleaded guilty to kidnapping and the rape of Sarah Everard. The 33-year-old marketing executive disappeared while walking in South London on March 3rd. Her body was found a week later around 50 miles from where she was last seen. The officer has accepted responsibility for killing Everard, but has not yet been asked to enter a plea to the murder count. The killing of Everard prompted outrage and concern about the safety of women in Britain.